Hello and welcome to Carlisle Audi. I'm going to give you a tour of this approved used Audi Q2 S-Line finished in nano grey. All of our approved used vehicles come with 12 months extended warranty, 12 months roadside assistance and a pre-delivery inspection. Now onto the vehicle. It comes with the LED daytime running lights. Got that very stylish looking front grille, complementing the vehicle very nicely. Got the 18-inch 5-wire spoke alloys, adding to the true sporty look. It's got the S-Line badging on the side there as well. It's a perfect city car this, and does handle very well on country driving, so you are getting the best of both worlds. Onto the rear seat, it's got the half leather interior, full black. Plenty of leg room in the back there as well. Make our way to the rear now. You've got your rear parking sensors all on the back, making it nice and easy to park. Got 30 TDI badging. So you open the boot, you can see the very practical boot space there. Perfect for storing any luggage or shopping. And to complement the boot nicely, you do have the power operated tailgate. This vehicle is a 1.6 litre diesel and comes with the S-Tronic gearbox. Give you a quick look at the front interior now. Very stylish interior. Got the front sport seats with the S-Line embossing. These grip you very nicely to drive and are very comfortable to be in, I must say. That concludes the exterior tour. I'll now go in depth on the interior features and give you a nice look around. Inside the vehicle now, you've got your full electric windows, an electrically adjustable and heated door mirrors. Got your leather multifunctional steering wheel here. On the left hand side, you've got your display controls, and on the right, you've got your Bluetooth and audio. You do also have the S-Line detailing on the bottom there as well. Got your cruise control. Fantastic for those long motorway journeys, adding to the true comfort of the vehicle. It's currently on 9,635 miles, so it's very low mileage. And on here, you can access your vehicle information, your radio and your Bluetooth. Moving on to your central display now. You can access your Audi Drive Select on here, all dependent on your preference. You've got your radio, you've got DAB, AM and FM, giving you a nice selection of channels. You've got your Bluetooth connectivity, nice and easy to set up. Your navigation, perfect for venturing out. Nice and easy to use. You do also have your Apple CarPlay there as well. I will insert a link to a video we previously done on how you would set that up. So move down now, got your air conditioning vents. Nice and easy to use air conditioning panel. You've got your S-Tronic gearbox, drives fantastic. You've got your leather centre armrest there with storage underneath. You do also have USB ports in there, allowing you to charge your smartphone devices. Giving you a nice look back over now. If you would like any more information regarding this approved used Audi Q2 S-Line, or for a personalised finance quote, please give us a call on 01228 371 516. Thank you.